Yay! Go get it.
But I bet even if I did all that and figured out the answer to life and found the cure for every disease in the universe, my brain would be like, you didn't do enough.
Internet friends, how are we doing today?
How are we, Miss Sasha?
This is the dog I'm taking care of for my aunt while they're on vacation. This is Miss Sasha. She's adorable. She's 12 years old. I don't know what mix she is. She's very, very sweet and sleepy this morning, aren't you?
So if you were like, Raven, did you move house?
No, I didn't move house and I don't have a baby. So... that's why I'm in a different place. But I'm spending some quality time with Miss Sasha. She's not feeling up to going outside right now, but I'll be coming back in the afternoon to check on her, so she'll probably want to go outside by then. But yeah, I just wanted to introduce you guys to Sasha, and I'll check back in with you guys later.
Hey, hey! Go get it! Yay! Who's a good girl? Who's a good girl? Hi, Mom. We went for a walk outside, and it was wonderful. So nice and warm. And I went pee and poop outside, so hooray! And look, I'm such a happy girl, Mommy. Look at that tail. Look at that tail. What a good girl.
Hey, guys!
There be a Riddler. There be an Emerald. And there be a Sassers.
And I have gone back to my original camera because I was just like, I give up. One day the right portable vlogging camera will come to me. I don't want to use my phone because I have stuff that has a lot of storage. Like, you know, music and Pokemon Go. And lots of dog pictures. But, yeah, for now, I've got my old faithful. Like, this one's harder to take in public, which is why I do the video clips on my phone sometimes, but we are not starting. Nope. Emerald is trying to steal toys when Riddler has them, so I'm working on that with him. He needs to accept that he has toys, but he keeps stealing the toys that Riddler chooses. Though lately I've just been doing, if he steals a toy from Riddler, I'll give Riddler a new toy. Because, I mean, they have... enough toys. Here, Riddler. You want this one? Yeah? There you go. Here, you want this one? Riddler, go! Okay, Riddler, you want this one? Okay. There you go. Or, you know, you can always fight it out with your brother. I don't know. This is just getting really old that Emerald does this. Emerald, get it. Go get it. I'm starting to wonder if it's a dominance issue. I don't really know. If you guys have any tips on what in the heck to do with his bratty behavior, let me know. And also, guess what I've been doing? So my dog's coat felt really weird and like, kind of like somebody ran glue through his hair. So when I examined it closely, I realized he had a bunch of like tiny sticky grass seeds in his hair. Not like the green balls, which would be so much easier to brush out. But no, these are like tiny little black seeds. Almost like little poppy seeds. Oh my gosh, Riddler has it too. I just realized this. I think everybody's going to have another bath tomorrow. They just had a bath yesterday. How exciting. Hi! What are you doing? Oh, Lord. So how's today been? Lazy, really. I always say it's lazy because I feel like I don't get a lot done. I know I get things done. I mean, I take care of the dogs. I, of course, went and checked on Sasha, took her for walks. She loves being on walks. And then when my brother and I were finished with dinner, I was cleaning up dinner, doing laundry, things like that. But of course, my anxiety brain's going to be like, that's not enough. You didn't do enough. Like, you needed to do everything, like solve the Da Vinci Code and find the cure for cancer and, I don't know, jazzercise, whatever. But I bet even if I did all that and figured out the answer to life and found the cure for every disease in the universe, my brain would be like, you didn't do enough. Which sucks about anxiety brain. Is that no matter what you do, it will always say you didn't do enough. You could be the smartest person in the whole world. You could be the strongest. You could, like, I don't know, be the best at underwater basket weaving. I don't know. And your brain will be like, nope, you didn't do enough. Okay, it's really bothering me that Riddler is covered in, like, some of his hair is sticking up, so I know that he's covered in these darn grass seeds. I think they're grass seeds. So, they're going to be getting baths tomorrow. But, yeah. I had thoughts. I feel like I have so many wonderful thoughts to share, and then once I get the camera open, I'm like, what? What are thoughts? What is sharing? What are this? But I do want to say thank you guys for sticking around through the hiatus and all my bullcrappery. I mean, I was still on social media, posting whenever I can. I don't always go through and like things as much as I used to, but I mean, I'm still there and I still like the things you guys have. I promise I still love you. You're all wonderful human beings. Each and every one of you. Yeah. So that's some fun rambling. So now, before the dogs kill each other, I'm going to sign off for the night and head off to bed. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you've had a wonderful day or night, rain or shine, whatever the world has for you today. Question of the day is, let's see. What is, like, one of the worst things you hate feeling? Like, what is, like, you know how you have, like, the worst smell or the worst taste? What is the worst feeling to you? To me, I hate the feeling of dried mud on my hands. I don't know why. I don't mind working in mud, but I hate when it's all dry and crackly and just gross. No. So, put your answers down below and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye. Good night, Riddler. Good night, Emeril. You two are going to get baths tomorrow. And good night, my sassy lady. I love you.